Hello, beautiful people, and thank you so much for joining us here on Great Day Louisiana. I'm your host, Malik Mingo. I hope you are doing well today. Also, happy Taylor Swift weekend. I'm wearing my friendship bracelets today. We are ready for the next 3 days, okay? As always, we have a great show for you all today. We're kicking things off with our weekly series, The Happiest Hour. Roll it. Yes, even though this weekend is all about Taylor, we cannot forget that Halloween is just 6 days away. In honor of the upcoming holiday, we are saying trick or treat and mixing up some candy-inspired cocktails, perfect for your Halloween party or anyone with a sweet tooth. Join me now for this amazing recipe that we're about to make. It's Adam Aquistapace of Aquistapace's Markets. Hello, my good sir.
Good to see you. Absolutely.
And we were talking before we got started. None of your children going to see Taylor Swift this weekend.
They are not.
No, okay. No. Well, I know they're getting ready for Halloween like I am. I am so excited to make a candy corn martini with you. Yep. How do we do this?
All right, so we got a couple different recipes that we're gonna make today. Well, in light of, you know, Halloween, what can you do with some of these candies? And look, candy corn has actually been around for a really long time. You ask, like, what is in candy corn?
Right, what is in it?
Who really knows?
Okay.
That's right, that's right. But I do know that you can make a really interesting drink out of this. Mm-hmm. And so, you know, sometimes people love it or people hate it, but if it's in front of me, I can't help myself.
Okay,
but
you can do it. You can do it.
All right, so what we have here is we're gonna make a candy corn martini. And so we're gonna start out with, you can make this a couple of days before.
Okay.
You take some good vodka, and then you take equal parts vodka and candy corn. So if you have a cup of candy corn and a cup of vodka, put it together, and you wanna let it sit for about at least a couple of days.
Okay.
I'll tell you, this will last for a while.
Hey.
Maybe indefinitely.
Okay, and that's what gives it the orange color.
You shake it up and you just let it sit for a couple of days. And so what happens is all the flavors and all that sugar and all that stuff that's in the candy corn is gonna leach into the vodka, and now we have it where we can make a cocktail out of it.
I cannot wait. Well, that's the star of the show.
Absolutely.
So we're gonna put that in our shaker.
You got
some ice.
I do.
Ooh, absolutely. I smell vodka.
That's right. You smell it? All right, here we go. All right. So we've already measured everything out. I think we have a recipe on the screen.
Yeah, we showed people a little bit earlier.
All right, fantastic.
Get the full recipe, greatdaylouisiana.com.
So we're going to use the candy corn vodka. We're going to use so we're making two drinks. So we're going to have an ounce of pineapple juice. So a portion is 1 ounce. Ounce of lemon juice.
Mmm.
There we go. That's right. And then we're gonna have an ounce of ginger beer. Now, I like to use Fever Tree because it's spicy.
Okay.
So if I'm gonna use ginger beer, I can drink it by itself.
Come
but
on.
I love ginger beer. That's
right. A little spice
so just
in
a little
there.
Bit. Just a little bit. That's right. So we're gonna make our drink right here.
This is so fun.
I know it
and
is.
And you're actually a fan of candy corn?
I do. But it's just like if it's sitting in front of me. But the next one is my favorite.
Yeah, stay tuned for that. I want to see how this one turns out.
Next one is my favorite.
I can't wait to try this. Do you know what the kids are going to be for Halloween already?
I don't know.
Oh my goodness. Well, if they need some ideas, Taylor Swift, hello. This looks so great.
All right.
Perfect orange color.
And look, so you can either put a little cotton candy over the top, or you can put some really, really good whipped cream. So this is Isigny whipped cream, and has Madagascar vanilla in it.
Stop
in France.
It.
Yeah.
I can't wait to try this. This is so fun for the party.
I love this
so much.
That's right. Yep. And we'll even add a couple of.
Come on with the little garnish.
We'll add a little candy corn right there. We'll see if this stays on top. Yeah, that one does.
That's
right there.
Let it sink to the bottom.
It's definitely
sink
to the bottom. There we go.
Okay. Well, let's cheers to this one first. Happy Halloween.
All right.
Happy Taylor Swift weekend. Let's see. Oh my goodness. First of all, the ginger beer with the spice in there.
You can really taste
and
it.
And this whipped cream. And this is candy corn for the adults, okay? This is delicious. But look, you bought us a second one.
I know, this is my favorite because I absolutely love Snickers.
Mm-hmm.
So this is we're gonna make a Snickers cocktail. So
yes, we are.
I'm gonna get you to help me out a little bit.
Okay.
All right, so we're gonna kinda do the same thing here. Mm. We're gonna toss our ice right in there.
I'm over here enjoying the cocktail.
You got it, absolutely. All right, so we're gonna add vanilla vodka.
Come on, vanilla vodka.
All right, vanilla vodka.
Delicious.
All right, we're gonna add a white chocolate liqueur.
Ooh.
And then one of the best things in the world, we're gonna add Bailey's.
Come on, Bailey's. I love Bailey's.
I do too. I do too. And then we're gonna add a little Di Serono Amaretto. Now, Amaretto is delicious.
That's a liqueur, right?
It is. It's also a liqueur. Yes. Smell that.
Smells like Halloween.
It does.
And this is really one of your favorite candies.
I love Snickers.
So great. And you all are seeing the recipe on your screen right now, the correct measurements.
All right, so one of the things I need you to do, though, is I need you to put some chocolate syrup in both of these cocktail glasses.
Oh, all around it?
Yeah, all on the inside.
Swirl it around.
There we go. Both of them. There we go.
This is the candy for the adults, okay? This is so fun. I'm telling you all, that candy corn martini, it's rolling.
Yes.
And we just pour it on top.
That's it.
And I love how you even chilled the chocolate sauce.
Yes, that's right.
That's genius.
It thickens it up.
Come on, thickens it up.
Yeah.
And then your garnish, adorable.
Yeah.
Come on. We're gonna lay a little Snicker on top. This is really nice. This really is very nice.
I'm not sure if those Snickers are going to make it through the day.
Honestly, I know they will. Okay, well, we got a whole hour show, so we shall see. Well, let's try this.
Fantastic.
Here, we'll take this off so we can taste it.
Thank you, sir.
This is ridiculous.
It's good.
This is ridiculous. And with the Snickers as the garnish?
Yes.
Unbelievable. You don't know what you're going to be for Halloween either?
I don't. Not sure yet. I'll think about it. We'll see what the kids want to do.
Honestly, I don't know which one I like better. The candy corn, it's amazing. With that Madagascar vanilla whipped cream.
Yep.
And you can never go wrong.
That's right.
With a Snickers on top. With a little bit of Bailey's. This has been my favorite.
Fantastic.
Absolutely amazing. Happy Halloween to you.
You too.
My
Absolutely.
Brother can't wait to see what he's going to dress as for Halloween. It might be Taylor Swift. You never know. And look, if you want to get any of the ingredients you saw on today's segment, make sure you head over to Acquits the Paces. They have 3 locations, 1 in Covington, 1 in Mandeville, and 1 in Slidell. For more details on everything they have going on, log on to acquitsthepace.com. And remember, everyone, always drink responsibly. Now look, don't go anywhere because coming up after the break, we're gonna check out the food and fun and the music at this year's barbecue and bourbon on the Bayou Festival in Lafourche Parish. Join us for that conversation after the break. Cheers. Delicious.